Enough to get it. Oh yeah. Good.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay. Next thing I do is just get both of them together in the same.
Okay.
Okay. Now the next thing.
Calibrate the compass.
Okay.
So I put, hold on. Okay.
You can pause it right now.
To calibrate it.
So come over here. This. And this and advanced settings, I think. Sensor state. Calibrate. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, he bent over.
Well, calibrate it. Oh, I tell him to do that. I hold it down. The same thing. Start drinking.
Oh.
Okay. It says this calibration is complete. Now the next thing I need to do is format the SD card. So if you can see that screen there.
It's kind of a reflection.
Yeah. So go over here to settings. Let's go down to format card. Yep. Can you see what it shows?
Yep.
Format card is successful. Okay.
And now, check the IMU. Same thing.
Same thing. It's down there. Come back here. Go here. There. IMU, and it's all good. See all those green? There.
Okay.
Okay.
Then, move the gimbal up and down.
Get that out of there. And, see? And come over here and show a picture of the gimbal to move the camera. You can get real that closer.
Okay, now you're going to be
hovering. Now watch the drone.
So now look at this.
Okay.
I'm not sure how good of a shot you're getting because there's a reflection.
Okay. Now I gotta play it back. There's a reflection right now.
Project.
No, I think I got it. okay now.
Got to go up 242. So watch, show that going up as far as you can. So look at this. Showing the distance.
You're going to have to back up out of the sun.
Yeah. So look at the distance thing right there. That's the sort of
thing. Do I have it?
Oh, you're not focused. It's right there.
There.
Okay. Now I got to go out 800 feet. So that's the other one over there. You see it?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I got both of them in the shot.
I would turn around and come back. And then what's the last thing? The land. There it comes. You can see if you can. See if we can catch it up there then.
Oh, I don't know. It's pretty far. Lost it.